as a country, we pride ourselves that our constitution respects the rights of gays, the rights of lesbians, and the rights of all South Africans. Our constitution respects the rights of women. Our constitution respects the rights of girl children. That's why we're here. We'll be here advancing the spirit of our constitution in taking forward the program of action as agreed in Cairo 25 years ago, ensuring that the reproductive health rights of women and girl children are protected and respected. As part of our government program in South Africa, we have put that in our budget. Because how do you deal with these very important issues that affect women and girl children, and you don't include that in your budget? And this is what we'll say, that colleagues everywhere else in the continent, everywhere else in the world, let's have these matters, reproductive health rights of our women and children, being part of our budgets. Our budgets must be gender sensitive. What we will take home as a country is our commitment that we will make here to continue ensuring that our women and girl children are respected, to continue a commitment that we made 25 years ago, a commitment that is already in our constitution, that our women and girl children should continue to enjoy human rights too. They are also human.